Most ovarian cancer presents at stage 3, as this is when the woman becomes symptomatic with abdominal swelling. Stage 1 ovarian cancer is confined to one ovary. Stage 2 means the cancer has gotten into both ovaries or the pelvis. Stage 3 is when the tumor spreads into the abdominal cavity and is often associated with a fluid collection called ascites. Stage 4 is when the cancer has spread to other organs or inside of other organs.